That nonsense refers to utopia. There are just different sounds. There are boomy sounds and squeaky sounds. What does it mean that one sound is higher than another? That's not. There are boomy sounds. When a person is tone deaf, that is to say, he cannot hear melodies. He only hears noise, and he can't understand why other people find music attractive. What is his deficiency? Where is he blind? His blindness is that he cannot hear relationships. Or rather, in musical language, he doesn't hear intervals. If you are musically sensitive, what you hear in a melody is not a string of notes. You hear the steps between them. Nothing you can do to a tone-deaf person to explain how you hear music, just as there's absolutely no way of making a congenitally blind person understand color.